Welcome, everybody. We've got some Danish football for you today from the Alka Superliga. Alan Smith alongside me as usual. I'm Martin Tyler.
Yeah, delighted to be here, Martin. Haven't been to Denmark for a while. Good to be back.
Copenhagen against Nordsjælland. Referee starts the match and the kickoff.
This is the lineup for the home side. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think so. If they start getting overloaded in the middle of the park, that's always an option for this manager, who does like to fill his midfield.
On to the attack now. Very confident.
And a shot! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Challenges for the ball.
It's a shot now! It's a brilliant stop.
Corner given.
In goes the corner. And they get it away. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them.
He's got some room out here in the wide position to put them in front.
Offside called, and we can see again now. That looks a good call.
Yeah, I think it was. And in the end, not a difficult one, because there was a couple of yards in it, I think.
Jensen.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
That's a clever pass, going for goal! You can see the deflection there, corner.
In goes the corner.
Cleared away, well away from goal. Kvist.
Bengtsson.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
Here's an opportunity, maybe.
Gets his foot in there. And up went the flag. Offside given. Free kick. Attacking well here.
Real opening for him.
Made the save. Supporting player alongside. Kvist.
The score!
Obviously thought he'd really got a connect there, and he did. But maybe it just put his aim off.
Yeah, I mean, a bit of contact maybe from the defender, but... You would have expected him to score from there.
Out for a throw and over the touchline. Kvist.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
Little piece of interplay between the two.
They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Just cleared downfield, not a proper pass, because the pressure is so intense.
It's a
defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there.
Now this looks promising.
I think he saw the look from the other player, and well, we're halfway through.
...45 minutes still to go, second half underway. Jensen. On the attack here.
This might be it!
Hit it hard,
but not very true.
The good thing about these pitches these days, even when we're getting rain like we're getting here, it just goes straight through.
It does, and it means the ball moves so fast across the surface, and that's great for attacking quick play.
Good football between these two. Nice passing. He's coming forward with some danger. Jensen. Could be dangerous. Got the tackle in. Just looking at the tactics of this match, maybe this substitution will hold the key.
Try one now.
Trey had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Jensen. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Put into the middle.
Somewhat risky, the defending.
And this is going to be a throw.
It could be a chance!
Goal here could be absolutely crucial. It would put them in front, of course. Safely away. Able to make a good interception. Tight against the touchline. Pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Well, we've got a substitution now.
Can take a touch, go for goal.
Gets his foot in there.
Got his shot off now.
Break quickly when they get possession. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. Going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved. Crowder telling him to have a crack.
Well, they were saying shoot, shoot. Don't think they'll be saying it next time.
I think they'll be shouting pass, pass after that. What a shocking attempt.
Into the last 5 minutes now, and it's coming to a terrific conclusion, this game.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Bengtsson. Jensen.
taking on the defenders. Strong challenge.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
Jensen. Anderson. Opportunity now. Goodness me, it's a great time to score. And in a match like this too.
And what a moment to do it against their bitter rivals. He's loving it.
It gets better and better